one-run lead, not two. But Escobar could get that second run in as Rendon took second on the throw. He will do just that to right center. And a ball plugs the gap, gets by Altair. Escobar into second base. And his 156th hit delivers a big run for the Nats. Two-run lead back in play.
Well, rewind a little bit. Beautiful piece of hitting by Anthony Rendon, lost in the whole Michael Taylor breakdown of the pickle and not scoring at third. So nice job, Anthony Rendon, putting in play hard with two strikes. And now Yunel Escobar picking up his teammate with two outs, going into the gap with a double that scores Anthony Rendon and makes it a 4-2 game. Clutch hit by Yunel Escobar, 23rd double of the season.
Four hits in the inning and a sacrifice. So the only